guys, as you can see, today I'm going to be doing an unboxing of, I think you know what this is, maybe, maybe not, the U-Glide Segway. I got this for Christmas, so yeah, let's go. First things first, it's got the charger. It's got two stickers of U-Glide. It's got a user's manual, which no one needs. It's got tons of foam. Then, real thing, is the seg. Oh, Jesus, this is like, feels heavy. This is the Bluetooth version, so this one's about $1,000. I think it comes already charged. Yeah, let's just have a turn around here.
Bluetooth mode.
Bluetooth mode. I've already ridden one of these before, so I'm pretty good at it. These things are so much fun. They're so cool. Like, spin me right on. Oh, shit. You can just feel like the worm. And yeah, this is cool. It's got the lights on top of them. Just grab this one. This thing is so cool. Yeah, I'm just riding around my house, backyard, and this thing goes pretty fast. It goes 15 kilometers or 20 kilometers per hour, and that is pretty fast. It can ride up to 40 kilometers in distance, and yeah, that's like from here to Sydney, about. Yeah, six hours you can play with it. I can link my phone so I can call people on my Segway. Hold on, I'll just show you the Segway with a view now.
So the Segway's got lights that flash on both sides. And this is a U-Glide brand. This is the best brand because it just doesn't, like, it has a Samsung battery. Unlike the ones on Amazon and from the Chinese places that have like a, I don't know what it's called, but it's like an aluminium battery or whatever. Yeah, they have that, and that is don't worry, it's okay. Just hit a bucket. Okay, and yeah, those batteries explode, so that's why I don't like those. Yeah, that's why I got the U-Glide. U-Glide has a Samsung battery, so, and it's already tested, it's not gonna explode. You can use these with shoes or without shoes. I find it better if you're in like a rush and you're too excited to get on, then I would use non-shoes. But if you are, then I'd use shoes. Yeah.
Alright guys, so hope you like, comment and subscribe for more future videos. Bye.